guys, this salmon with buttery asparagus is super simple to throw together, and I'm excited for you to have it because you need your omega-3s. They're so important. You better be taking your krill oil. But this salmon is chock full of omega-3s too, and so just pick up some wild-caught salmon fresh if you can. That's the best thing to do. Try to stay away from farmed. So we're gonna get some wild-caught salmon. I already grilled this up. It's so simple. Just get a piece of foil and pour some lemon juice and some of this. I love the Redmond Real Salt. Lemon pepper, because it actually has salt in it ready to go, which we need on keto, and it tastes really good. It has little crystals in there, but you can just get any lemon pepper. You can honestly season it however you want. And just sprinkle that on there, throw it on the grill for like 10 or 15 minutes. If you have a Traeger grill or some sort of smoker, let it smoke for like 20 minutes first, and it will like just be so delicious. And then while that's cooking, we're just gonna throw together our asparagus. So you're gonna have bacon and butter in this one. It's gonna be so good. So you're just gonna melt some butter, throw in your bacon, and fry up your asparagus until it gets like bright green. That's when you wanna stop. When it gets the peak of color, then you pull it off and you're done. Super simple. Thank you.